could run. So what? Right? When you say we want to run, I'm out of here. Because your spirit is wrong. I'd rather hear somebody can't hardly sing, but if they're anointed, it's going to help me.
Amen.
Talent doesn't help me.
Right.
But good God Almighty, if you're anointed, it's going to reach me. It's going to touch me. It's going to heal some hurt in me. Is that right? I keep doing it like this. Y'all got to pay me for real. It's been good to me, man. Ain't God all right?
Amen.
By this shall all men know. See, love is convincing to everybody. Love is. And people can sense when you're sincere.
Yes.
Right?
Absolutely.
I was talking how sometimes we in the church, we have to practice love, though. See, and here's the thing. We discredit our responsibility in love. Like it's supposed to come on us and not we do it. Love is action. We're commanded to love, so it's a responsibility. It's not, I don't feel it. So what? Feel it then. I need you to feel this. I just don't feel it. No, feel it. It's your responsibility to feel it, right? Someone, the brother told me, well, I'm just not in love with my wife anymore. Well, be in love with
her. All right, all right.
Because love ain't what does you, it's what you do.
Amen, amen.
Right? Look at somebody and say, love don't do you.
Love don't do you.
You do love.
You do love.
Amen.
That's where they get the saying, make love. Trying to help y'all. It's what you do. You make love. Like you make spaghetti. Right? Look at your name and say, you the cook.
You the cook.
Amen.
Stir the pot. Come on, talk to me. Right? Paul said it like this, stir up the gift of God that's in you, that was putting you by the laying on of my hand. He talking about love too. Stir that love up in you. Stir that stuff up in you. Get the right attitude. You got to talk to yourself. Because if not, you can be full of the wrong stuff, but you have to talk to yourself. Everybody been hurt.